Carbon. Symbol, C. Atomic mass, 12.011 AUM. Atomic number, 6. Electrons per shell, 2, 4. Electron configuration, He, 2s22p2. It is non-metallic and belongs to group 14 of the periodic table. Carbon makes up about 0.025% of Earth's crust. Carbon is found in the Sun and other stars, formed from the debris of a previous supernova. It is built up by nuclear fusion. It has a melting point of 3,550 degrees Celsius and a boiling point of 4,827 degrees Celsius. Chemically, carbon may be prepared in the lab by the thermal decomposition of sucrose in the absence of oxygen. Carbon has the unique ability to form bonds with other atoms of carbon. The unique properties shown by carbon are tetravalency of carbon, catenation and isomerism. Catenation, self-linking of carbon atoms, and tetravalency are the two properties of carbon which lead to the formation of a large number of carbon compounds. Elemental carbon is an inert substance, insoluble in water, diluted acids and bases, as well as organic solvents. At high temp, it binds with oxygen to form carbon monoxide or dioxide. With hot oxidizing agents, like nitric acid and potassium nitrate. Impure carbon in the form of charcoal, from wood, and coke, from coal, is used in metal smelting. It is particularly important in the iron and steel industries. Graphite is used in pencils, to make brushes in electric motors and in furnace linings. Carbon is used by plants to build leaves and stems, which are then digested by animals and used for cellular growth. In the atmosphere, carbon is stored in the form of gases, such as carbon dioxide. It is also stored in oceans by marine organisms. It makes up for 18% of the human body. Sugar, glucose, proteins. Carbon in its diamond form is used in jewelry. Amorphous carbon is used to make inks and paints. Graphite is used as the lead in your pencils. Carbon regulate the Earth's temperature.